guys. Today I will be making a cube. You can follow along if you want, and if I ever get too fast, you can pause me. So let's start. First, make a square. And then I'll make another square that's kind of inside it. And then make lines to put the square together. And now you have your cube. See ya!